Today will be our second laboratory session for pharmaceutical chemistry. It will consist of two parts. First part will be for synthesis of benzophenone oxime, and the second part we will synthesize benzenilide. Chemical requires will be benzophenone, hydroxylamine hydrochloride, ethanol, sodium hydroxide, and ether. These will be glassware we will be using in this experiment. Part 1, synthesis of benzophenone oxime. 3.6 grams of benzophenone was weighed and 1.6 equivalent of hydroxylamine hydrochloride is weighed. That is 2.8 grams, and both were added to a round bottom flask. 10 ml of ethanol as a solvent was added, and the RB was kept for mixing in a fluid mode. Five equivalents of sodium hydroxide, that is 3.8 grams, was added in portions to the mixing solution. Keep the RB in a silicon oil bath at 80 degrees Celsius for 30 to 40 minutes. With a condenser attached. Condenser will maintain the volume of reaction mixture. After 40 minutes, remove the RB from oil bath and let it cool down. By the time prepare 3.5 normal HCl, calculations are already explained. Using this acid, acidify the reaction mixture in RB to precipitate benzophenone oxide. Product is filtered in a Buchner funnel and weighed. पार्ट टू बेंजनिलाइड प्रिपरेशन। Add sufficient amount of ether to RB containing benzophenone oxime produced in previous part. To above solution, add concentrated sulfuric acid about 4 ml while stirring continuously for 15 to 20 minutes. Evaporate the ether solution from the reaction by heating on a water bath 35 to 40 degrees Celsius. Add 35 ml of distilled water and allow the desired product of oxenolide to crystallize. Filter the product in a Buchner funnel. Wait.